published 1731 EDT, 28 September 2017 updated 2036 EDT, 28 September 2017 West Ham have started identifying replacements for Slaven Bilic as pressure builds on the Croatian manager. Newcastle boss Rafa Benitez is on the club's list of potential candidates to replace Bilic, who is fighting for his job after a poor start to the season. The Hammers are in the relegation zone, having earned just 4 points from their first 6 games of the Premier League season. Pressure is mounting on the Slaven Bilic after West Ham's poor start to the season. Newly available Carlo Ancelotti has emerged as a shock contender for the job. Defeat at home to Swansea on Saturday will only increase the pressure on Bilic, and the process of identifying his successor is already underway. Benitez is a long-term managerial target for West Ham, and the club are also reportedly interested in former Borussia Dortmund boss Thomas Tuchel. Speaking on Thursday, Bilic admitted he is affected by the speculation surrounding his job. "I'm coping with it," said the 49-year-old. "I got used to that. I am doing my job. It affects you, of course it does. You are human. I can see that it's happening to some new managers. Sometimes it's easier when it happens to other managers, sometimes it makes you more pissed off when it happens to your colleagues. Sometimes you laugh, sometimes you are angry, sometimes you are down, and other times it makes you more motivated. It is part of the job." Newcastle boss Rafa Benitez is on the club's list of potential candidates to replace Bilic. Both Manuel Lanzini and Michael Antonio have recovered from injury and are fit to face Swansea. A shock contender for the West Ham job could be Carlo Ancelotti, who was sacked by Bayern Munich on Thursday just 4 months after lifting the Bundesliga title. Assistant manager and former Bayern right-back Willy Sagnol will take over on a temporary basis, but favorite for the full-time position is 30-year-old Hoffenheim manager Julian Nagelsmann. Ancelotti's fate was sealed as Bayern lost 30 in the Champions League at Paris Saint-Germain on Wednesday night, the club's heaviest Gruppenstage defeat for 21 years. Bayern have won 7 of 10 games this season, and the dismissal appears harsh, despite rumors of dressing-room discontent. Bayern chief executive Karl-Heinz Rummenigge said the performance of the team since the start of the season did not meet expectations we put to them. "The game in Paris clearly showed that we had to draw consequences." Ancelotti was sacked by Bayern Munich on Thursday just 4 months after lifting the title.